music, I am banned. The son of immigrants who left the Philippines and educated.
Welcome to the party, but not just any party. It's the 10-year anniversary of Beat Rock Music. The California founder of Beat Rock celebrated their milestone with a music festival in historic Filipino town. The record company was clothing brand. Eventually, it added a musical arm, which has since become a major underground label and home to Pinoy-powered hip-hop acts like Bamboo, Ruby Ibarra, Prometheus Brown, Rocky Rivera, and Power Struggle.
10 years of independent, diligent, unapologetic hip-hop, man. I really appreciate
y'all riding. BRM celebrated its decade of accomplishments with a full day of B-boy and MC battles, a community art wall, and a full-on concert at the Bootleg Theater.
You know, it may take the form of what some people might call a label, but more is a collective, it's a co-op, it's an idea, it's a community of like-minded West Coast-based artists.
In its 10 years of existence, Beat Rock is more than just music. It's also become a stage for Filipinos to share their experiences and hardships both in the U.S. and in the Philippines. From lyrics about extrajudicial killings to raising funds for Philippine-based Chinese-American activist Brandon Lee, who's believed to be a victim of a politically motivated shooting. These artists, many of whom hold day jobs working for community organizations, make sure to raise their voices on social issues.
Just different media outlets were not giving us that space to share our narrative, our stories, our politics, and so we really have to create our own lane.
While most of the roster consists of Pinoy pride, the Beat Rock family has also grown bigger, adding Japanese-American G. Yamazawa, a National Poetry Slam champion.
Growing up in the South, bro, I never felt a kind of like connection to the Asian experience. I think this camp and collective really reflects that history, both beautifully, powerfully, and in a way that's really aligned with my belief system as an artist.
There's no slowing down Beat Rock Music. They also announced that in 2020, their artist will be dropping a major project. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.